It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition. No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty. The very reason I was created. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service? This is a supply box, officially approved by the city of Krat. I shall open it and add it to the hotel shop. Many thanks, good sir. No matter what fate brings us, serving her, welcome to Hotel.
Strange. It feels like it hurts so much.
I always welcome, friend.
Ah, thank you for coming. I was going a bit stir crazy, as the poets say, cooped up in the hotel. Why don't I read the contents? I'm sick and tired of reading conversations between society's elite. Hide these, kill that, steal those. It's all the same. And the people who want them deciphered act as if it's the end of the world if they can't read them immediately. Tiresome. I am a simple, albeit brilliant man. Solving the code is what makes me happy. And with a friend at my side, what more is there to wish for? Perhaps sometimes I share too much. Thank you for listening. A little extra for you in there, my friend.
What did you come to tell me? Huh. Being angry for someone else's sake. I think it's brave. I hope I find someone I can be brave for. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're here. See? I told you I'd do it. No trace of Alidoro inside, though. And the Hermit's Cave itself is too deep for me. My next stop is the Relic of Trismegistus, one of Alidoro's favorite treasure hunting grounds. I'm curious why he'd go back there time after time. Oh, maybe I'm getting the hang of this sort of work. See you later, treasure hunter. I'm trying to track down Mr. Alidoro. We can catch up later.
choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm the listener. To bear witness.